All right, gonna do sort of an eclectic set here. This first one is an old song. Folks that come here regularly know I like new stuff from the 50s. And this was originally done, at least the best I know, by the Platters, though somebody might have done it back in the 40s. And Ringo Starr did a version of it that not even close to it. It was a good version, but not as good as the Platters. Anyway, it's called Only You. And it's interesting that, you know, it's kind of a slow song, but I can actually do Travis picking to it. And it kind of worked. So anyway, I can't sing like Tony Williams, so don't expect anything like that. But anyway, this is Only You.
Yeah.
All right, next one's a little rock and roll classic from 57. So Buddy Holly, that'll be the day. Thank you. off with a little gospel tune here that I wrote. Actually, this is the first gospel song I ever wrote, back about 1994, 95 maybe. And I played it here many times. I haven't done it for quite a while. It's called You Call Me.